everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Sheppy, and we're gonna play Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. And we got 3 trophies left so far. Well, not so far, that's it. 3 trophies left. And they are all speedrun related. We got 3 speedrun. I already said, I'm all over the place, dude. I apologize. This is the first one, Chapter 3, Borneo. We need to beat it in 6 minutes. Let's go. Enough said. I don't remember this chapter. Is that where we go down in the temple and gotta jump from thing to thing? Hold on. Yeah, don't touch the button. Sully! It's disabled. Well, that sucks. Sucks that I cannot use the cheats, but that's all right. I don't know how much room they give you to work. But I would say, considering that this is a casual speedrun, we're doing pretty good, I would say. Dude! Die. Can I just ignore them? Well, what? Come on, Sully, really? God, I wish I had my cheese right now. Let's do it. Please peek. Is that it? I forgot where they all were. God, what was the fourth one? Was it in the beginning? How are you supposed to do that chapter in 6 minutes, dude? What? Where does this chapter end?
You got a great ass, Sully.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh. See, we got all of this still. Are they sure about 6 minutes? How? What? 6 minutes? I already thought this was quite fast. Wow. How am I supposed to do this faster? Can't just ignore them? No, then Sully gets killed. This would be much fun. Hold on. Can I turn on tweaks? No. Damn. Wait, I got an idea. Do I need to do the speedrun in this mode, in speedrun mode? Come on. Because if I just need to beat that chapter in 6 minutes without being in speedrun mode, then I can just play the normal mode with tweaks. Is this still one more left? What do you mean? Oh my god, bro. Oh, way more than one more. God, Nathan, please. Yes. So I gotta remember two on this one dock thing. There's no way I'll beat this now, though. I got a minute. Like, I wish this wouldn't cost time. God damn it. Dude, I mean, that was close. Wait, what? I should have let it freaking run to the end. It's at 6 minute 30. Well, I'll take it. Alright, beat chapter 5 in less than 7 minutes 30. Okay. What happens if we play normal mode? I wonder. We cannot track the time then. We'll just have to, yeah, do our thing. But at least we got the tweaks then. No. We'll try.
Go, go, go!
Here, I think. I forgot where I had to go there. Now where? No! Oh my god. Want me to do it?
It's locked. Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
Alright. Oh god, I have not done this part. I don't know where to go. Oh. Over here? Alright. Now where?
Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
What ladder? Oh. I was gonna say, is she tripping? Thank you. Climb, please. I'm so confused over here, man. Is that it? Or do I have to do it in speedrun mode? Because nothing happens. Either I was too slow or I cannot do it in normal mode. Let me pull up the trophy guy. Chapter 5 speedrun. While playing in speedrun mode to unlock it. Damn it. Well, that was a waste of time. Well, now we know. No, not hard. Jesus Christ. Part is straightforward. I do not remember running out of ammo there. That was kind of freaky.
go, go!
Is he? Can I ignore them and straight climb up there? I can. I can and I will. Cause that would have cost a lot of time. Oh, this is a burst weapon. No, why didn't they? Why didn't nobody tell me? How are you alive, sir? How are you alive? Am I? Feel pretty alive so far. Wait, what? Homeboy with the shotgun scared me. Alright. Dude. Oh. Dude. Come on, Chloe. Let me boost you up. There wasn't much more after this, right? It seems like 7 minutes 30 is very doable.
Don't want to get a stitch up.
That was chivalrous, huh?
There you go. Whew. I had so much room to work with right there. Not sure why. Okay, the next one is chapter 13. Let's see. Wasn't it 5 minutes? 7 minutes. Okay, it's 7 minutes flat. Let's see if we can get it first try. It's pretty much straightforward on the train. That is not what I wanted to do. Dude. Oh my God. Ooh, I did not see that. Climb up here. Come on, man. Oh my God. Well, that cost time. Tank. Uh-oh. Ow. That's a helicopter. Well, that's kind of bad. Dude, he kept me there, man. What do you mean? Ow. Please just climb. Nice. And platinum. Let's go. One more game of Uncharted. I'm very... Well, technically. I also have Uncharted 4 and... What is it? Lost Treasure? No, Lost Legacy. Uncharted Lost Legacy. With the... Chloe as the protagonist. But for now, that's gonna be for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press the like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.